So most of you young folks out there understand that being a student these days, in some countries at least, can cost you an arm and a leg. There are options for free study though. Some people, probably very few, opt to enter into a degree mill certificate program. It's not really a program at all, these are just fake certificates and transcripts that are attained for usually a small fee. We don't want you to be a dishonest person, so today we will focus on real, free, educational courses. There are plenty out there, probably more than you think. We'll look at what we consider the best courses, or perhaps the most unique, in this episode of the Infographic Show, free online certifications that will look good on your resume. Dog psychology course. Okay, so it might not be a shining light on your resume, but who doesn't want to know how dogs feel and think? Obviously, if you want to be a dog trainer or canine behaviorist, then this course is for you. We found an MOOC course, which stands for Massive Open Online Courses in Dog Emotion and Cognition. It's an 8-week free online course run out of Duke University. You learn online, usually by watching short 20-minute videos. There are books to read, quizzes, exams, and homework, and at the end, a certificate is awarded if you pass, though it seems you may have to pay a small fee for this. The course received 4 or 5 star reviews, with one former student saying, "The class was interesting and it helped me to understand dogs better." Coding Bootcamp Prep. You might say this course could be a little more useful, but maybe not as much fun. You want to become a coder? Can't afford university? Well, why not take the Flatiron School Introduction to Coding course? It's 75 hours in total, you'll have instructors ready to answer your questions, and you will collaborate with other students. Surely there is a catch. Free? For so many hours? Nope, they actually tell you on their homepage that there is no catch. No hidden fees, no credit card needed, and you can study at your own pace. You'll learn JavaScript, make simple games, and have a lot of fun. One student wrote, "Finding Bootcamp Prep may be the single greatest thing I ever stumbled upon." It is free, but no doubt if you get through that course, you'll be offered advanced courses that are not free. Still, you don't have to take them if you don't want to. Medical Terminology Certificate. The American Association of Medical Assistants gives you enough literature in the form of PDFs to become quite savvy regarding your understanding of medical terms. There are a lot of terms, too, and you'll have to memorize these before you take the free exam. But if you pass, you get a certificate, and anything medical is useful and looks good on your resume. In fact, there are a handful of free medical terminology courses available online, but some charge you if you want to get your certificate after you pass the exam. CPR course. Sticking with health, you can take a CPR course online for free at First Aid Web, Inc. The course is totally free and it is studied online. There is a catch again, though, in that you must pay a small fee to actually get the certificate. Still, there is no reason why you couldn't state on your resume you have taken the course, and those skills you learn could also save someone's life one day. All you'll need to do is study the material and then take a test. Occupational Health and Safety Training. The website 360training.com has a bunch of free courses on offer that are related to safety at work. One such course is the Electrical Safety in Construction course, and it doesn't cost a thing. According to reviews, it was helpful and not that difficult. According to the course creators, you'll learn how electricity works and how it travels, cord and wire safety, safe power tool use, safe work practices, and more. Other free safety education includes hazard recognition and assessment training, fall protection for construction, and an introduction course to work safety. Each course is very short and there is no exam. Learn with Google. Google offers many free courses under what it calls Skills for a Digital World. This could mean learning how to make effective presentations, understanding how websites work, or knowing how to take your business online. You can learn at your own pace as you watch videos and then check that you understood the lesson. It takes a matter of minutes for each part of the lesson. The best thing is that Google will certify you for free once you've passed. You can find these courses at the Google Garage and Learn Digital. Emergency Management. FEMA offers a host of free courses that relate to learning about what to do in an emergency, but only if you get a user ID with them. You just need to sign up. We found a 10-hour Learning to Identify Hazardous Materials course. Anyone can join, you download the course materials, study the 5 units, and when you are ready, you can take the exam. You can study animals and disasters, or radiological emergency management, and many more courses. Some of these give you college credits, and no doubt such serious sounding training will really glow on your resume. All these courses require are a few hours of your time. The Threat of Nuclear Terrorism. Yep, you can take a 6-week free course online with Stanford University on this topic. Anyone can take it, as long as you have a passion for learning new things. There will be various units, such as what are the historical and contemporary security issues with nuclear weapons and materials, and what would be the consequences of an improvised nuclear device's detonation in a US city. Stanford has many free courses online, but it seems you won't get formal certification. Blockchain Essentials. Do you keep hearing about blockchain but don't quite understand what it is? If so, take a free course with cognitiveclass.ai. You'll learn all the basics of blockchain, and then at the end, you will have to take an exam. If you are successful, you don't get a certificate, but you do get a badge. The same website has myriad courses for you to take, from big data, Watson analytics, deep learning, machine learning with Python, and more. Sign language. If you are in the US, you'll be learning ASL or American Sign Language. Many of the courses online are totally free, and what a great skill to have. One website, Sign Language 101, is free, but it's basically just following a bunch of videos. A website called Start ASL has a much more comprehensive free course, which has videos, but also has bookwork. All the resources are out there for free, but with this, you won't get a formal certification. Again, if you can say in your resume you know the fundamentals of sign language, it certainly makes you look like a dedicated and caring person. So, that's 10 courses you can take, and just think about how much you could learn if you just took 5 of them, or how that would bolster your resume. If you've taken any of these courses, or know of any other good ones, please let us know about it in the comments. Also, be sure to check out our other video called What is the Deadliest Substance on Earth? Thanks for watching, and as always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you next time!